Unit number 1, poem number 4, a sing song. From group of 8 to 10 children, each to play this game. Now here, there are some pictures. Look at these pictures. This picture is red shiny apples. This picture is a big loaf of bread. This picture is a pack of color pencil. A sack of ground flour. A pack of liquid soap. Some juicy ripe mangoes. And this picture is a string of white flowers. A bunch of big bananas. A big jar of honey. And this last picture is a pair of blue bangles. Now see the poem. First we will read the poem. The first child says, I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples. That's what I got. The second child adds something. I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples. A big loaf of bread. That's what I got. The third child adds one more thing. I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples. A big loaf of bread. A pack of color pencil. That's what I got. Students, use these things, use these pictures and make more sentences. Now see how to play this game. First child says, I went to the market and do you know what I bought? The first child says, I bought some red shiny apples. Then second child adds something. Second child adds something. This sentence is some red shiny apples. After that he will add his own sentence. So second child will speak here two sentences. He will say, I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples. A big loaf of bread. And how to play third child? Third child also play. Say a third child also speak here two sentences. Then he will add sentence, his own sentence. So third child say, I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples. A big loaf of bread. A pack of color pencil. So third child will speak here three sentences. Student, it is very interesting and lovely game. Now you use these things, these pictures and make more sentences and play this game. Now we will see how to play this.
A string song. From groups of 8 to 10 children each to play this game. The first child says, I went to the market. Do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples, that's what I got. The second child adds something. I went to the market, do you know what I bought? Some red shiny apples, a big loaf of bread. Loaf of bread means a proper shaped mass of bread. That's what I got. The third child adds one more thing. I went to the market. Know what I bought? Some red shiny apples, a big loaf of bread, a pack of colored pencils, that's what I got. In this way, every child repeats in the correct order what others have said and adds something new on his or her own. The game continues up to the last child. You may use the examples given here or use your own ideas like a sack of ground flour, a pack of liquid soap, some juicy ripe mangoes, a string of white flowers, a bunch of big bananas, a big jar of honey, a pair of blue bangles.
Okay, student, I hope you understood this poem. नेक्स्ट।